Angelica.
Alexander! Congratulations. You have invented a new kind of stupid, a damage you can never undo kind of stupid, and open all the cages in the zoo kind of stupid. Truly, you didn't think this through kind of stupid. Let's review. You took a rumor a few, maybe two people knew, and refuted it by sharing an affair of which no one has accused you. I begged you to take a break, you refused to. So scared of what your enemies will do to you. You're the only enemy you ever seem to lose to. You know what Jefferson can do what he wants? He doesn't dignify schoolyard taunts with a response. So yeah, congratulations. You've redefined your legacy. Congratulations.
It was an act of political sacrifice.
Sacrifice? I languished in a loveless marriage in London. I lived only to read your letters. I look at you and think, God, what have we done with our lives and what did it get us? That doesn't wipe the tears or the years away, but I'm back in the city and I'm here to stay. And you know what I'm here to do.
Shall
I go? I'm not here for you. I know my sister like I know.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Now, everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler.
A toast to the groom.
To the groom. To the groom. To the groom.
To the bride.
To the bride.
To the bride.
Satisfied.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me. I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant. There's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait. Just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom, of seeing the light. It's Ben Franklin with the key and a kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family. Did you see his answer? His hands started fidgeting. He looked askance. He's penniless. He's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, then he can't even grow it. I want to take him far away from this place. Then I turn and see my sister's face, and she is
helpless.
And I know she is
helpless.
about to change your life.
Then by all means, lead the way.
Number one.
I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has to social climb the one. So I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want a many less. Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Schuyler.
My sister.
Number two.
He's after me because I'm a Schuyler sister. Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She would say I'm fine, she'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes as I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes.